Many modern estate cars aren't really estates at all. They're either sports tourers or lifestyle models, and they're almost all tiny. The Mercedes E-Class follows a more traditional path by offering all the practicality and space you could ever need, all wrapped up in a comfortable and high-quality package. The E-Class's boot is so big it deserves its own postcode. It's longer, deeper, and wider than its rivals. But its practicality goes beyond its 696-litre volume. The folding floor allows you to divide up the space, and the only blot on its copybook is that the seats don't fold down completely flat. They lie at a slight angle. Unlike many of its rivals, the E-Class estate comes with a powered tailgate too, and its luggage cover automatically slides out of the way when you open the boot, before returning to its original position when you close it. Clever. Up front, all versions have some form of electric seat adjustment. However, some drivers will find their seat won't go low enough. Many functions are controlled with a central dial, but the on-screen menus can be distracting. The foot-operated parking brake and single stalk for the indicators and wipers might annoy you too. The car is reasonably well equipped and comes with a host of safety equipment. Everything fits together well and most of the materials look and feel smart, but one or two panels just feel a little bit cheap. Every E-Class estate has self-leveling rear suspension to stop heavy loads affecting the way it drives. However, you'll still need to choose carefully because Mercedes offers four different setups. Entry-level SE cars are softly sprung. Avant-gardes are lowered to improve composure. Sport models are stiffer again, and the V8-engined E500 has air suspension. The SE and avant-garde setups work well. There are three diesel and two petrol engines to choose from, and although the fuel economy and high list price may be seen as drawbacks by some buyers, we think the 350 CDI is the best model in the range. Its size and versatility will make the E-Class the perfect buy for some. But we reckon it just gets pipped by BMW's 5 Series Touring, which is more refined and cheaper to run.